from Government High School Chakwind. I am student of 10th class. I am welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today I am going to tell you the different ways to say it is tidy. There are different words and phrases which can be used to express it. These are tidy, clean, neat, immaculate, spotless, well kept, squeaky clean. Now let us use these words and phrases into sentences. Please tidy up your room. The rain washed the streets clean. Keep your surroundings as neat as you can. Isn't my room in an immaculate order? My mother always keeps the house spotless. Wow, what a well-kept garden. I got this floor squeaky clean. Don't spill anything on it. So these were different ways to say it is tidy. Have a nice day. Goodbye.